Yes, look. Party we shall.
Freaking stupid bats! Get out of my face. Actually, I can... Oh, never mind. You don't want to die too much, you know, because that way you won't get true Jedi. So, die less. About that for R2. No, come on. I know Yoda was probably just like, no, don't do it, Luke. It's not worth it. Worth it, it's not. Oh, thanks. Watch this drive. Oh! Oh, I see. How did that go from that? Whatever. Guess we shouldn't question everything, right? Yeah, no. Forget it. There's no way. Alright, let's move on. We didn't get true Jedi, whatever. Oh. It's worth a shot, though. Because I died so many times, that's why. Oh my gosh, it's our pal! Ben! He's just like, oh, that boy ain't right. Level complete, free play unlocked. Dagobah! Yoda! Nice. Oh, man. Told me. Mini kit.
1, 2, 3.
All right. We're at 25 by now. It's all right though. It's all right.
Chapter 5. Cloud City Trap. Barely a few weeks into his Jedi training with Yoda, Luke Skywalker has had a vision for his friends captured by Darth Vader. Against Yoda's advice, the impetuous young Jedi sent his X-Wing fighter on a course for Cloud City. Here he hopes to find Han Solo and Princess Leia, little guessing in his haste that he himself is the true target of Vader's trap.
And that he may be. It's very possible. Now I am a true Jedi. All the ladies better watch out. Yeah! I remember this. Where the epic battle begins. Wow, you changed real quick into that suit. Oh boy, here we go! Watch it be C-3PO. I know it's gonna be C-3PO. Oh no, never mind. You still can't get that though. Not unless we have... Forgot about that, by the way. Mark Hamill. I think my favorite music of all the Lego Star Wars series is probably Episode 5. M-I-M-H-O. Did you hear Darth Vader in the background? Boy, I had that helmet. You'd be like, what? Who's that? You know, just... I hit it before and it didn't do anything. Oh yeah. No, no, come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Alright, forget it. Sorry, R2. Any of y'all want a piece of meat?
No, come on, stop changing to R2.
Bounty Hunter? Come on, Darth Vader, I'm here for you. Oh, speaking of... Is this like, okay... After me? Doing this all with the helmet. I love that. No. I need to do with the helmet. It's not even destroying anything. Don't strike just yet, Luke. Now. What a wuss. If they actually animated like a cutscene with Luke Skywalker in the Stormtrooper helmet, that would be glorious. And like the reaction. Well, we'll see. Yes. R2, where are you? There we go. No, R2. That's what you get. Battle's getting intense. He just smacked at me. Oh my gosh. Stop! These guys have good aim, I gotta say. Oh yeah, that's right. Come on. I think to save time for this, We're gonna just do a halfway. So that way, it could just be like.
Oh, yes! Oh, yeah!
What? Okay, alright. We gotta play by the rules, I know. No, you don't have to do that again. Ah, there we go. Hit him right where I hit her. Sorry, Luke. Here we go. Let's do the same thing again. These freaking morons don't block me anymore. Yay! I don't know why I said yay there.
Dark. Fight like a man.
I don't know why he keeps doing that. Probably. Okay, never mind. I guess I didn't need to do that. Now I think. Hold on.
There's a way to do that, though!
No, forget it. I'm not losing any more studs. Darth Vader doesn't even do anything to stop R2-D2. Oh, yes. Oh, come on. There we go.
What? I thought I already hurt you.
What, did that not count? Whatever.
Ah!
doing that. We kept the freaking that was stupid. Why is that even there, by the way? Look at that. Someone could easily die. Oh yeah, this is where the scene happens.
No! His arm! No! No! It's impossible! No!
It's not as epic as the movie version. Come on. Ooh, that had to hurt.
Ah, right in the Legos.
Lego nuts. Do Legos even have nuts? Probably not. One, two, three, four. Level complete. True Jedi. Pretty good. See you in the next part.